Alright, hello guys. Today I'm gonna roast my friend until now, Philip Isaac. So let's begin. For those of you who don't know him, good for you. He's a YouTuber, rapper, not professionally. Professionally, he's a yapper. He talks about the same three things in all of his raps, being black, bitches, and dick. So basically, he raps about all the things he doesn't have. And that's why he made a new song about his dad. Now, talking about the things he doesn't have, let's talk about the things he has. That is, creepy looks. He's such a creep, dude. Just look at him. Salad taklu. Doesn't he look like those weird uncles you can't leave your children alone with? Speaking about children, he teaches primary students. And his Discord name is Minor Digger. I'm not making this up, guys. He's such a pedophile, he moved to Alipur just so that he could be around children. He's such a pedophile, he streamed Omegle on YouTube and they banned Omegle itself. He's such a pedophile, the word pedophile has fell in it. Apart from being pedo, he's also popular among gay people. That's why his most viewed videos are his sleep streams. And his best friend is Rishi. Thank you, that's it from my side. Okay, let's start.
Bro, you're so tall, you make me look like a midget. Bro, you're so tall that when you pee, the wind blows your piss away from the toilet. Bro, you're so tall that when girls give you a blowjob, they have to climb a ladder, bro. Bro, you're so tall that Tarzan thinks you're his home, bhai. That's it, bhai.
क्या तू मेरे को लगता है बाल तू चार लाइन जो लिखा बाल इससे बेटर बेटा मेरे को चैट जीपीटी रोस्ट कर देगा
ओके वाओ Your YouTube career is really taking off. I mean, if by taking off you mean slowly crashing and burning like every cigarette you light up, it's almost impressive that you can talk for 10 minutes straight in your video, but can't climb a flight of stairs without wheezing.
ChatGPT, man.
It's wild how he uploads videos like he's about to go viral, but the only thing going up in smoke is his lung capacity.